deadlift. Besides the video of the entire session. Hopefully I'm supposed to go from 130, supposed to do plates. 135, 225, 315, 405, and then 450. So last time I did 450, I did three sets of two and then a one. So that was seven reps. Hopefully I can get one. We'll see how it works. My inside of my leg right here, I could feel it a little bit when I was doing my little warm-ups that I was doing. And right by my knee right here. I don't know if y'all can see that, but anyway. I'm going to video my warm-up test. Feel something in my right groin again. Right at the top. Been working on it the last few days. Found something tight right by my knee. I felt it once I started getting into 300. Trying to think how far to keep moving on. We'll see.